Alright, now to cast your vote for the winner of this debate, visit hcam.tv/HHSTV and keep an eye out for a Google form to vote on who won, which we will announce during our next episode.